Επιστρέψαμε στον Νίκο Σολομονίδη, δίπλα μου ο Κόρι Μάνιγκολ, το MVP τη αναμέτρηση. Στο πρώτο ημίχρονο ήταν καταπληκτικό με 21 πόντου. Έκλεισε τον αγώνα με 29 πόντου και 14 rebound. Κόρι, a great all-around game for you today, especially in the first half. You're the guy that put your team ahead and pretty much secured the win. How did you feel going out today, first of all?
Practice all week. I just had trust in my teammates. We was working on different things, playing as a team, and knowing everybody getting their roles together, just learning from the past mistakes, building on that and moving forward.
Μίλησε για δουλειά όλη την εβδομάδα, εμπιστεύτηκε τους συμπαίχτες του, δουλέψαμε, καθένας τους ρόλους του, εμπιστεύτηκε τους συμπαίχτες του και πήραμε την νίκη και προχωρούμε.
You had the support of fans today. I'm sure you've seen the stadium and pictures full. You know that AEL has a strong supporter base. They were asking for the team to return to the titles. Can you help AEL make the big step forward, or is it still in the building process, the team?
Yeah, for sure. We can get there this year. It's just ups and downs. We're just going through our ups and downs early. We'd rather go through them early than later. So we're just building and building on our mistakes and keep moving forward, and that's what we're doing, just capitalizing, basically. So we're going to put on the show for our fans, and we're going to keep this moving. It's going to snowball.
Ζητήσαμε να μας πει για τις πιθανότητες της ΑΕΛ να πάρει ένα τίτλο με βάση και ότι φώναξαν οι φίλοι της ΑΕΛ. Είπε ότι καλύτερα να έχουμε σκαμπανεβάσμα στην αρχή της σεζόν. Θα χτίσουμε, θα βελτιωθούμε και θα φτιάξουμε ένα show για τους φιλάθλους μας.
And one final question, Corey. How are you feeling in Cyprus? You've been to Europe your previous seasons. Although you're young, you were in Bulgaria, if I'm not mistaken, last year. How are you feeling your life in Limassol and the club?
Limassol is definitely a different place. It's definitely warmer than where I'm usually at, so I'm getting adjusted and I'm having a good time playing good basketball and meeting good people.
Thank you very much. I wish you all the best.
Τελευταία ερώτηση στον Corey Μάνιγκολτ ήταν πώς περνάει στη Λεμεσό. Πολύ διαφορετικά από αυτό που έχω συνηθίσει, είπε, όπου είναι κρύο, εδώ είναι ζέστη. Περνάω πολύ καλά, πολύ καλό το κλαμπ, παίζω τον μπάσκετ μου και πολύ καλός ο κόσμος. Αυτός ήταν ο MVP της αναμέτρησης, ο Corey Μάνιγκολτ, με 29 πόντους και 14 rebound.